What's up, todo mundo? Dennis Def Martinez. Today we're behind the scenes making another video, Colby O'Donis featuring Akon. So don't touch that dial. Check it out.
Young man, so how did you get up in the game?
Well, I started since I was young. I've been doing it since I was like 9, man. I was signed to Motown Records when I was 9 years old, so I did a Stuart Little soundtrack when I was 9 at the Motown Records. So I've been doing it for a long time. Mouse in the House, track number 10, Stuart Little, the first movie. I've been doing it since then. I've been grinding, working, and just met Akon, a convict now. So, you know, we're about to make it real, real big. I'm excited. I can't wait for this year. So,
how did you actually, you know, that part, you kind of said it real quick. How did you meet Akon? How did that come about?
Well, my management, they hooked it up through some contacts that they had, you know what I mean? So, you know, it's good looking on my management and the contacts that they hooked it up through. So I'm just really blessed right now. It's starting to happen for me. You know, I've been sitting waiting my turn patiently, and now I'm getting it. So it's a great feeling, definitely.
I would like to congratulate you also, because we talked to Akon the other day, and he said actually he was going to be bigger than Justin Timberlake. He quoted on that, man. So what he's trying to say is, like, you actually a musician as well, not just do the vocals and the music, right? Lyric writing, right?
Yeah, I've been playing guitar for 10 years, and I love Justin Timberlake, man. I've been a fan of him since I got much respect for him. I just feel blessed, you know, that my family's been supporting me forever, that to be able to get that time to take, to be able to take those lessons 3-4 times a week. Because my dad used to have me take 4 or 5 lessons a week with guitar. Like, it wasn't like a one lesson a week. Because I'm the type, like, I used to hate to practice. Now I practice, but I used to hate it when I first started. You could not get me to practice, no. So my dad was like, all right, well, if you're not gonna practice, then I'll just give you 5 lessons a week, and that'll be your practice. You know, finally, it's great to see it all taking off. You know, my sister came out from Florida. She's here visiting me. I don't know, there she is right there. That's my sister. She's coming out from Florida. She just came out for the video shoot. She came out for the video shoot to come see me do my music video, so it's really great feeling, you know. You know, it's just a great thing to have my family support behind me, and I just feel really blessed right now. So when I do my scene, you know, we go do the little performance scene. These are the guys right here, they're crazy, man. They make me work because, you know, I try to be the best, and then they kind of make me have to push harder because I thought I was a crazy dancer until I got with these guys, and I was like, man, I gotta step my game up. So here, introduce y'all real quick.
Yo, Tyrell.
Tony.
What's happening? I'm Marshall.
What's going on? I'm Brian.
What up? Showtime, NYC, every day, all day. Out here doing a little artist development, you know, choreography for my boy Colby. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, you already want to see the video just because of that. Thanks again, once again, for all the support everybody's been showing me. I appreciate and love all y'all.